Hey everybody, there's not a single syllable of the Bible that uses the phrase the Word of God as a reference to the Scriptures, much less to the Bible itself. The Bible would not exist until centuries after the Scriptures were all written and their authors were all dead. So, in that sense, the Bible is a post-biblical concept. But when we find the phrase Word of God in the Bible, it's sometimes being used to refer to Jesus in the New Testament, but in many places in the New Testament and throughout the entire Hebrew Bible, it is a reference to the messages being communicated directly between God and humanity. And these messages were conceptualized as distinct from their written form, as well as the stories about the people who are receiving and talking about those messages. So when we look at the Bible, we have stories about people receiving communications from God and sharing them with others, and we even have the written form of some of those messages. But those are both distinct from what was understood to be the Word of God itself. And even in the earliest generations of Christianity, the words of Jesus were considered distinct from the graphi, the written things, because they were living words that were being transmitted orally. They were not frozen in text. So the words of Jesus were superior to the Jewish scriptures, and it was not until we got a couple generations away from Jesus's life when we no longer really had a plausible case to make for having heard the very words of Jesus, either first or second hand, that they needed to be committed to text. They needed to be preserved in their written form. And then we have the development of the Gospels and the texts of the New Testament apart from the letters of Paul. And they begin to take on significance as graphi, as scriptures, as the written things. But when you see the Word of God in the Bible, this is never a reference to the Bible or to the scriptures. This is a reference to the messages directly between God and humanity, or in the New Testament, to Jesus himself.